Those are deer in the very distance in the meadow.